Philippians 1:28 says, "Don't for a moment be intimidated by your adversaries. That is proof of their destruction, and to you, it is proof of your salvation." Quit considering COVID, man. Quit planning as one that is poor, looking at the future with the cap of being poor. What is a cap? A cap is something they put, maybe, say, on a Lamborghini to limit the speed, so that it doesn't go on that crazy speed. Anything that is against you, you see. Quit studying all this COVID, the numbers. You are anticipating, you are expecting COVID to attack you. COVID is not a crisis. What is a crisis is the response that all the leaders and the nations gave to the so-called COVID. People who've died from COVID is less than even 1% of the world population. It's not more than people who die from accidents yearly. See, not that I'm promoting that or I'm belittling anything, but that is the truth of the matter. You see, what kind of coach are you? See, what are you saying to you is what matters at the end of the day. What are you saying with your mouth? What defiles a man is what comes out of his mouth, because that's how he controls his world, his environment, and makes it favorable to him. You see, so it doesn't matter the circumstances. What matters is your faith. What matters is your words, your outlook, your perception. So if you adopt somebody's perception and you crown it, and that's what you run with, that's, you get those kinds of results. So you want to see different results, change your speech. You want to embrace life and see good days, change your speech. Don't talk evil. See, talk faith. Don't talk weakness. Talk strength. You see, because that is who you are. Man, you want a great life. I got a great life, man. Because I got God. You see, that's what makes it great. Because if it's not of God, it's not real. It's not truth.